Oh, greetings, my friends. Amon Junior. Junior. I have always told you when I have something to say. I come here and tell you, talk about it. It's my responsibility as a Ugandan, as a citizen. Together we can save this world. My issue is accidents. The accidents are multiplying day by day. As I say, maybe you hear rumors, maybe sacrifice, maybe what? Please, it's our own responsibility. Please, please. You take drugs, because alcohol, take cocaine, take eat various you. Put various things in your body, and then you want to drive. Please, stop. This must stop. I want to share this information. In UAE, there is a law in progress because. These people, my friend, gadgets all the time, phone driving, gadgets. So I think this will help. I'm not saying we should copy their law, but I think we should also get our own option. Because it's in progress, soon to start, due to the various accidents experienced. Whenever one creates an accident or makes an accident, and it's confirmed he or she was using a phone, maybe working anyway, your vehicle, please, once the police gets it, you will never get it back. You will never get it back. You may think it's a joke, but it is for when it's low. What I know about this country, other countries, my friend, especially first world countries, a law is a law. That's why these countries are a law is a law. That's why these countries are going through. So please, once it's confirmed, because accidents are like accidents. People say, "Our roads, maybe please, these people have good roads. Please, don't talk about good roads, my friend. It's all about we don't say our roads, my friend. That when it rains, the road is, please, in each and every country, please, Europe, where, Asia, Africa, UAE, please, when it rains, there is a limit, please. You limit yourself. Do not say, when it rains, never this limit. No, please, it's you to know. Please rain, and this will happen. This will have rain, there is storm, there is some kinds. But in Uganda, maybe it rains. So please. Please, stop. Our government also should do something, please, government. Yes, you know, because you rule this thing in Uganda. Please look into this issue. Now, smartphones are like smartphones. WhatsApp. See? Driving. Not even using 200, but you see? Driving. How are you driving? What's that, please? Please! Where is the world going? Together we can, please stop. Can't plan everything you're doing, please. Plan what you're doing. It's all about planning. Throw the signs. So that's what they're saying. Throw the signs. Throw the signs, please. Let my speed. Always have a limit. So please stop. For God and my country, Uganda, and the whole world. Amon Junior Kagame Rukundo. Please, so our government also create a law. We shall see what is to be done. And I know together we can. Thank you. I love you, my friends. Uganda, everyone there, my people. What's the video, you know? Kagame, Team Uganda, Team Sebo Sebo. Thank you very much. Team Jen comes to say thank you. Alan Kajina, this is what you're doing. Thank you very much. We bless.